I am experiencing that if you if we think that from the last few days, from the last few years, every year the heat is becoming high. Basically, this is the reason of global warming, and the global warming is increasing year by year. And every year I see that the heat is increasing in summer in Pakistan.
The temperature is beyond 40 degree. I want to go to sleep.
So Ahmed, what's the temperature like back home in Morocco? Are you keeping up with the news from there?
Yeah, I don't, you know, there is in one city, Marrakesh, I heard that yesterday it hit, you know, 45 degrees.
45 degrees Celsius.
Yes. Marrakesh, I think that you know that city, it's very famous in Morocco. It's in the center.
Right, that's almost 110.
Well, what is it? Yeah, that's we'll have to.
I don't mean Fahrenheit. You guys, you use the Fahrenheit.
Well, here I've got it actually pulled up. So what did you say the temperature was in Marrakesh? What
45?
Was 45? 113 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay. 45 degrees Celsius. Wow, that is hot.
That is incredible.
He said, Mamma mia.
Yeah, Mamma mia.
2 weeks ago, I took my trip to go to Singapore, Malaysia, and Thailand. It's hot. Yeah, the weather in Singapore and Malaysia is very nice for me, for my trip. But the weather in Bangkok, Thailand, is really hot. It's really hot, and I don't want to go out, and I usually go out at night.
I just read a story, I believe in the New York Times, that said that the summer in Iraq has not been quite as hot as it often is, that it's been maybe just a little bit cooler, so people have been going out and enjoying themselves a little more. How about in the north, where you are, in Kurdistan?
You may have heard about my small region. You know that we guys are, most of us are Muslims.
Okay.
So, yeah, we observe fast the month of Ramadan, you know it. So, during this month, the Muslims do not go outside. They are busy with worshipping of God and obeying the rules of Islam and everything that's concerned with Islam. Mm-hmm. But now people, also it's hot, it is hot, we say that it is hot, but people never stop trying to go outside and, you know.
I see.
It must be hard when you're fasting during Ramadan to have the temperature be so hot.
You know, but people during the Ramadan are almost always night shift. They do not sleep at night, they sleep at the day, you know.
Mm-hmm. Right.
To refrain themselves from going outside during the day.
2 days ago, it was rain, but right now, well, the weather is very fine. It's not so really hot right here. Thanks God. Yeah.
So nothing unusual then over the last, this year, over...
Well, I think it's very normal here. The weather is so normal here. Yeah. There's nothing wrong here.
Well,
yes.
Well, you're lucky then. You're right.
Well, that's the true, I think. I could say that. Yes, we are fine. The weather is very nice here. Right now, the sky is very, even though it's night right now, the sky is very clear.
Oh, good.
I can see the stars. And also the moon.